against you. What? No respect for you.
Thank you. Evil is on the loose. I recently felled a dragon, but could not find a single gun on its corpse. There is but one explanation. My colleagues are loot ninjas. You must eliminate them and return what they stole.
Ah! I stole nothing. Sir Gallo has gone mad. Mad, I say!
I shall not forgive this insult to my honor. Have at you!
Deploying sentry!
Curious. He carried no loot. He must not have been the loot ninja. Still, track the others down. I will have my justice.
Shame about my former colleagues. If none of them were stealing the group's loot, I wonder who was. You may have one item from this chest. One! This was the chest all along. Oh, not cruel. I want to
Quest was dark and ironic. a true look into the duplicitousness of interpersonal relationships. Now come see me so you can explain what the hell I just said!
You fellas meet the missus?
Who the hell talks like that? All right, I got a sweet ass quest for you. First,
Torg, why are you even playing? We all know you aren't actually interested in nerdy stuff, muscle boy.
What? I can't like geek stuff just because I take care of my body? Discrimination!
Can we get rid of this phony already?
Ladies! I have an idea. Adventurers, you must find the three hidden questions of true geekiness. Torg, if you can answer my nerdy questions three, then a part of this game you shall be.
To be eaten by Thrag.
Red!
Correct! On to the next question, adventurers.
Why are you testing me on this stuff again?
Because you're a muscly guy! We gotta make sure you're not faking geekhood just because it's trendy.
The
imagination stings like a bitch, huh?
He's getting away! Get him!
Jewelry, the rightful king needed to reforge his broken blank.
Sword!
Correct! On to the final question!
Man, you guys are being super exclusionary!
Look, when I was a kid, boys mocked me for two reasons. My tattoos and bunkers and badasses. I suffered for my geekiness. You don't get to invade my culture just because it's cool right now.
Holy stack suck!
Last question. In the 23rd episode of the 15th season of Blue Box Adventures, what is the name of the ship that abducts the Blue Box?
I don't know.
Ooh, bad luck, Torg. Looks like you're not a real geek after all.
Why? I'm just interested in sci-fi and fantasy and unicorns and... Why can't I be part of your game?
Oh. Wow, I kind of feel like a dick.
Me too.
Torg, I'm sorry. You could totally join our game. You can give out side quests in town or something.
All right! You guys sure are the best. Where my mama didn't name me Mr. Torg!
Wait, your first name is Mr. Torg? What's your last name?
Flexington!
sentry!
Make us die! And you need to make
present for you! Another sentry kill!
Find snow.
Strike while the demon is blinded by our radiance!
Our truth shineth bright. Shining swords unite! Death to the turret! May the path protect me!
Oh!
lightning bolt!
Thank you.
The demon is blinded by our radiance!
My dragon on you in a sec. Just gotta get my camcorder ready. There we go. Gonna put dubstep behind footage of you guys dying and get tons of hits on the Echo Net. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches! Roll! Fire! Initiative!
I wish you wouldn't.
Rolling time! Boom!
For the queen!
Toss him the little lady! Lightning bolt!
Grind them up!
lightning bolt!
Smokey, don't leave yourself open like that! Duck and move, duck and move!
Drop into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trap, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happened!
Sounds like a prisoner or something.
Maybe she'll know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
Us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
I'm sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Yeah.